So, Marjorie, where do you work at?
I work at KCARC,
okay.
Employment Services.
All right, and what is your job title?
I am a job coach.
Okay. How many years have you been in that title?
Just one.
1 year. Okay. Where did the college at?
I went to LaSalle.
All right. That sounds wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
What do you learn so far in the trainings? I learned anything new, like this week from like Tiffany and Naomi, or
I've learned a lot from Naomi.
Okay,
she's been wonderful.
Okay, anything like from Tiffany, like how to approach stuff or how to do stuff? Or?
Yes, mostly the visuals.
Okay,
I like the visual concept, and that's not something I've used a lot of in the past.
That is wonderful. I love those two. So, you like any sports?
I absolutely love baseball.
Oh, yes.
Chicago Cubs.
I mean, lost. Can't believe that.
Do you like the Cubs?
Yes, at the Cubs, but I was so sad he lost last night.
I know.
No.
Well, you can't win them all.
That's right. What is your favorite vacation spot?
Let's see. Probably Cancun.
Oh, me too.
White beaches.
Oh, yes.
Crystal blue water.
Oh, it's beautiful there.
Yes.
Oh, yes. Let's see.
Really nice drinks.
Okay. Do you have any hobbies?
I do. I love to cook.
Okay.
And I also sew. I'm
Ooh.
A seamstress, too.
Wow. You're a really busy gal.
Yes. And my favorite thing is quilting.
Quilting?
I love to make quilts.
And what is your favorite coffee?
My favorite coffee would probably be strong coffee.
Oh,
very
so
strong.
Like a lot of cream or just a little bit of cream?
Well, if I have cream in my coffee, I like cream brulee.
Oh, that sounds wonderful. So, what's your name?
Tamara Bottoms.
Okay. And what company do you work for, Tamara?
I am with Easter Seals.
Okay. And what is your job title?
I am a certified employment specialist job coach.
Okay, and any college or high school?
I have my master's and I'm working on a second master's.
Oh, wow, sounds wonderful. Have you learned anything new from the trainings in the last 3 weeks?
Yes, I have.
Okay.
Listen a whole lot more.
That's always a good thing to listen.
Yes, it is.
Let's see here. What is your favorite vacation spot?
I love Key West.
Ooh,
I love Florida.
That sounds beautiful.
It's very nice. White sands.
Oh, yes. What is your favorite color?
Purple.
Purple. Do you like any sports?
Baseball.
Oh, wow. I love baseball.
Baseball.
And any hobbies?
I like to paint.
Oh, that sounds wonderful. Let's see. And what is your favorite coffee?
I love macchiato, caramel macchiatos.
All right. So, what company do you work for, Joe?
I work for Shares Incorporated.
Okay. And what is your job title?
I am the Director of Employment Services.
Okay. And how many years have you been in that role?
In that role, just a little over a year now. But I've worked for Shares for 8 years.
Wow. Okay. Where'd you go to college at?
I went to Indiana University, probably the best
college. Oh, absolutely. Go Hoosiers.
And then...
Cream and Crimson.
I'm working on a master's degree through University of Illinois.
Oh, cool.
Right now,
wow.
On a computer.
That sounds wonderful.
Mm-hmm.
So, have you learned anything new the last 3 weeks from Tiffany and me? Like, any new things they learned from Tiffany and Naomi? And
lots of strategies.
Okay.
It's been really intense, but lots of stuff that I think we can start utilizing right away with our
cool.
team.
Cool. So, like more visuals, that type of stuff. You got more like
visuals
that type of
and
way.
Velcro all day. That's what we need.
Absolutely, I agree with that. What's your favorite vacation spot?
I like to go north, so Wisconsin.
Okay, what part of Wisconsin do you like to go in?
Every year I go to Milwaukee, but last year we went to Eau Claire.
Okay.
Way up there.
Oh, yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Have you ever been to Wisconsin Dells?
Yeah.
Okay.
When I was a little kid.
Oh, yeah.
We rode the duck things?
Yes, the duck things.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, that's
pretty
a lot
cool
of fun.
Fun.
What is your favorite color?
My favorite color is green.
Okay. Do you have like any hobbies you like to do?
I like to play music and read and write. I dabble with some art.
Ooh,
not
cool.
Very good though.
All right. Let's see.
What do you like to do?
Oh, me? Well, cooking, and I do a lot of walking, and I like to watch sports, of course. So.
Which sports?
All kinds. Football. IU basketball, of course.
Mm-hmm. You think they're going to have a good season?
I think so. Archie's our man.
Yeah.
What is your favorite coffee?
Favorite coffee? Black coffee that is free.
Okay.
Is the best coffee.
So no cream, right?
No creamer.
Okay.